A devastated woman who half else ignored after she was burgled the same day of his stock a selfie with Ian Wright has blasted the Metropolitan Police for priority seeing celebrities over normal people. Natalie Neal, who lives in Queen's Park, London, said she has resorted to knocking on neighbors' doors and sending pictures of her stolen belongings to pawn brokers in an attempt to find justice. The 40-year-old had her house ransacked and pre-sales loans taken along she de herauditet on April 30, but said no police officers visited or even bought her to take a statement becauset heivere to obusy. The 40-year-old pictured with husband Adam had her house ransacked and pre-sales loans taken along she de herauditet on April 30. But said no police visited or even bought her to take a statement becauset heivere to obusy MRS Neal pictured said it's hard to describe how devastating having your home broken into liquid his is among caught her items stolen were a 100-year-old pair of earrings with sentimental value becauset he belonged to her deceased grandmother when she suffered sophisticated pictured on former Arsenal star Ian Wright's Instagram after recovering his stolen Charles Stana Milehavai. However, she said she felt ignored when she suffered sophisticated pictures on former Arsenal star Ian Wright's Instagram after recovering his stolen Charles Stana Milehavai. However, she said she felt ignored. MRS Neal said it's hard to describe how devastating having your home broken into liquid his is. That he was absolutely wrecked my home and stolen things it's an never ever replace for sentimental reasons. If had's worse is no one has even visited or bought her to take a statement. The forensics gave out camera and said the police won't come. Here to obusy. Items stolen from the house include the 100-year-old earrings with immense sentimental value as they belonged to her deceased grandmother Zoe Morgan. These earrings of the rising sun were also stolen during the burglary at the Queen's Park. Home also gone were an antiquated diamond watch left, gold Italian necklaces, fob watch, and locket, numerous antique rings ricked. And gold bracelets his 18 carat gold lace effect Italian necklace was also stolen from her house. She told the Sun if he discriminated against becauset I am not a celebrity. Those officers giving that hump soup and swap pink football stories is hard to take of hand he supposedly don't have the time to come to me ransacked home. She added that look starstruck. Perhaps one could stop posing for a photo and prompt to help anon famous tax paying crime victim. I personally went door to door in my neighborhood hot to sell if anyone heard or saw anything. She went on. I have called 101. WHO said the case would be lost unless DNA match is found, and could offer no advice. They would send someone around. Becauset hey have, no resources. She added the police did not lock me audited stolen until the following day. This was only brought to my attention via my car insurance company. WHO said this wasn't registered on the National Grid of Missing Cars. I have called 101. WHO confirmed her is no site to upload images of stolen goods but recommended a number of hich i calet. W hich is just a recorded message. Car got nicked to nicked and got found by a Tottenham fan policeman. Tchankioł somuch przecinek apostrof right, nofa football pundit pictured. Wrote next to the photoshe site had even sent pictures of her belongings to pawn brokers in the hope of retrieving them if they sold. Yesterday she said he would like to speak to the police. WHO site had arrested obusy to send someone around to mine to sell if her is a connection. I'm very happy, right, had his car returned. Perhaps one of the six officers would stop posing for a pizza and prompt to help a non-famous tak spying crime victim znak zapytania MRS Neal, 40, married her husband Adam just last year but already the precious capsake earrings he gave her to honor her nuptials have been stolen, Alonkovit herzar, kropka amonkot heritems stolen vere a stojar old pyrofear rings with sentimental value ebecauset hei belonget to herdece aset grandmother kropka alsogone ara atak carrer mens vatch, an antiquefe aviadiamond vatch, gold italian nets classes, fob vatch antioket, numerous antiquefe rings and gold bracelets kropka de keys to her new mercedes gielce also disap peharet. Alonkovit han iPad mini and 2 in euros, and 2 Bermuda dollars.